stacked show with three special guests. They are Don Kool, C2R, and Krazy Flow. Right, first off, I'm going to invite my first special guest out. He is Krazy Flow. Come on, guys.
Oh, yes!
Yes, Krazy Flow! Yes! Woo, woo, woo.
Woo. What's happening, bud?
What's happening, man?
Yeah, I'm not too bad, like,
innit? Yeah, I'm assuming it is, man.
I know, being about, like, you know, busy.
Yeah? What are you drinking?
Nuki Brown.
Nice.
Thought that was a bit of a change, like, innit, you know, from the lager. Yeah.
Nice chill-out session, eh?
Yeah, you know, it's great. Like you said, I bet it's great.
Yeah, it's brand new.
Yeah, it's really
nice. New studio.
Well impressed.
Yeah, definitely awesome.
You been up too much?
Not too much. Like, you know, just stuff you in there, Cylent Beatz.
Cool.
You know,
cool.
CB Word, all that stuff. Cracking all that, man.
I've been keeping my eye on that. Like, it's great, that is, man. Keep up a good work, like,
man. Oh, cheers, man. Means a lot. How's your work been going on your new album, then?
It's been going well. Like, you know, I'm limited to what I can work on at the moment because I'm working on other people's stuff, but now the studio is back very close to me, you know, in this place. I think that, it should be done by August, they say. August will be the release date, hopefully.
And what's the title of it called?
Shot in the Dark. Shot in the Dark is the title. It's one of the tracks on the song, which has all been released already. I've also released a song called Long Time Grown Up, and another song called World in Chains, which is my most recent release.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think the last time I spoke to you was Long Time Grown Up, just came out then.
Yeah.
Is that long ago?
Yeah, that's when we were back in the other studio
as
well.
Yeah, definitely.
Wasn't it? Yeah.
It's quite a while back. I was performing being then, you've been doing so many shows over the past couple of months here.
Yeah, the performing has been great, like I enjoy every moment of it. You know, I've met some new people, made some new friends, and it's been a great weekend. Like on the 30th we held the Nemesis event, which turned out to be off the hook, and then on the Friday previous to that we were supporting acts at the Wild Boys Wasted.
Yeah.
Album launch, and I swear to God, the venue was awesome. The venue was class. Hoping to perform there again soon in the future. Like.
Yeah, I did catch that little picture of you and Don Kool, and obviously Young D on stage, and that just looked like a big place.
It just looked top notch. I tell you what, it was boiling in that place, right? They had fans attached to the ceiling and everything. But it was still absolutely boiling. The body heat coming off everyone was absolutely unbearable. Like, I think I had to go to the toilet a few times and splash my face with some cold water.
How many people were there that night then to see you?
It was quite a good turnout. But by the time that me and the lads went on, I think it was like 2:30 in the morning. So I think a couple of people couldn't keep up with us, like, and it just went on, but yeah, it was a nice crowd. It was a nice crowd.
That's great. Any more plans of these big events or other events coming up?
Well, I'm hoping to do as many events as possible now, to be honest, because I'm getting the taste for it. We've been limited to where we've been performing over the last 2 years, and now we've had a taste of somewhere else, a bigger venue, bigger stage. Want some more?
Well, yeah. Imagine everybody else wants that as well.
You know, everyone deserves it, to be honest, you know what I mean? Everyone has worked hard to get where we are today.
Yeah, definitely. We've all just been working so very hard on the studio, everything else. It's all coming together, isn't it?
It is coming together, yeah.
Right, so you're going to perform now, are you?
Yeah, I'll perform. I'm going to perform a song called...
On call, click, click, click. Sounds good.
Yeah, and I'm gonna perform a song called Shot in the Dark.
Awesome, man. So here we go. Yay! Krazy Flow, Shot in the Dark, live.
Oh yeah!
It's the Scott Jones Show.
Woo!
Pick it up.
Oh yeah!
Yes!
Oh, yeah. Oh.
say never.
Never.
So, have you ever found yourself sitting and daydreaming about what the future holds? And his thoughts seem so appealing, seem huge, so let's turn his notions into reality. Find your inner beast and then you find your animality. The talent is there, if you don't use it as criminal. It's just simple lyrical syllables and a pad that's no longer fillable. When we express ourselves, you can't help but digress. You know the times will get tough and our times we won't be our best. It's light at the end of the tunnel, so let's push on through. Believe in yourself, just as I do you. Self-belief is the key, and it's our responsibility to filter the negativity and embrace the positivity. It's plain to see, it's destiny, it's your time to shine. Take the world by the balls and follow the path so divine. Then all the doubters, they will turn over a new leaf. They see the passion in your heart and they'll take back all the grief, yeah. They see the passion in your heart on an ever-going road. Now it's time to raise the bar, yeah. You see it from the very start. It's our dream, so take a shot in the dark. You see the passion in your heart on an ever-going road. Now it's time to raise the bar, yeah. You see it from the very start, yeah. Release your inner spirit while you're writing the lyrics. And forget about the critics. Think of a life so exquisite, like a new house, new car, new pool, personal bar. We got a long way to go, I know, but this journey so far. Keep a door ajar, network, and keep it with him alone. You scratch another's back and then you throw a fucking dog a bone. A journey is a distance and may cause some pain. Make you think you're losing your mind and the shit just drives you insane. So take a deep breath, count to three. A red mist descends and erupts to a certain degree. But we have control, it's your body, it's your mind. And then the self is telling you, external self is blinded, that the fact that you're a king, your own little legacy. It's time to move forward so we can face our destiny. I hope this track has made you sit back and open your mind. You're infinite, so step up, but you're one of a kind, yeah. I see the passion in your heart on an ever-going road. Now it's time to raise the bar, yeah. You see it from the very start. It's our dream, so take a shot in the dark. You see the passion in your heart on an ever-going road. Now it's time to raise the bar, yeah. You see it from the very start. It's our dream, so take a shot in the dark. Yeah, it's the Scott Jones Show. Woo! Yeah.
Crazy,
crazy, crazy flow. Crazy flow. That was Krazy Flow, Sean Dark.
Time, please welcome my special guest. It is C2R. C2R.
Check it. Right, it's cracking, boys.
Nice shoes.
How's it going? You alright?
Yeah, you're looking pretty dark, but where have we been now?
Don't ask.
Your man's out.
Yeah,
Martin's out.
Long days of the work thing. How's things? Are you alright?
Yeah, you alright, man?
Yeah, keeping it alive, right? You know the thing?
Yeah, that's the way it should be, man.
Work.
How is that going anyway for you?
Ah, don't ask me, man. It's killing me. It's like 40, 50 hours a week. Just work. I don't know. All I pretty much love doing is when I finish work, just going home chilling with the boys, like, doing a bit of rap. It's kind of my escape.
It's like we're doing right now. Well, rapping's coming later, and it's just been. But where's my car?
Yeah. Where's my car? Where's my car?
Oh, I'm left out now.
Give him a can.
Down here in front of me.
I would actually give you a can, and I'd have to leave.
Shit.
Because we got like order new cans. But yeah. How was things with you, Louis? You right, Ben?
Yeah, I'm cool, man. Yeah.
Smashed. I gotta say that was sick. That was sick, like.
Cheers, man.
It's a shot in the dark. I'm gonna be singing out of my head now, really.
That's basically what everyone's been doing, isn't it? You know, they putting their heart into this, taking a shot in the dark, not knowing whether you're gonna succeed or not, you know what I mean? But we still do it because of the love of it, you
that's
know?
That's what we do, man.
That's the way it is, man.
That's how it is.
That's it.
Yeah, don't care what everyone thinks, just try, enjoy, and flow with the movement.
That's it, man.
That's what we do.
Exactly. I was working on your new album, and last time we talked, it was ages ago, wasn't it? And you were working on it then. Has it come out yet? Any news?
I know, I've been on it like 4 or 5 months now. It's taking ages. Yeah, just like no excuses. Oh, I've got too much time at work. Like, it's just I'm ploughing along with it. What I don't want to do is just rush through it and just make it a mess.
Yeah, but you're saying it's taken you 4 or 5 months to do. But I think within the last 3 or 4 weeks, you've done more than you've ever fucking done since you've been here.
I've smashed out like 13 tracks in like three days. Like.
Yeah, he's been writing and practicing.
Just practicing because like, I'm not musical at all. Like I literally, I'm like the sporty guy. Like, I mean, I'm useless. But I touch an instrument in school and I'm be like, no, like, I'm not musically oriented. I have no musical knowledge, and it's like for me, it's like, oh, I want to try something that I'm not good at as a kid, but it's just maybe like a life lesson. So I was like, alright, I'll give it a crack, like, yeah, why not, anyone can do that. Actually, no, it's hard. it is hard, like, but for me, like, I've got, like, an outcome expectation where I want to be, like, the best, make millions of money. I'm just like, no, I want to take a challenge, enjoy it, embrace it, and learn from it. So, like, because I haven't got those expectations, it makes it easier for me to do it, like, there's kind of nothing holding me back, so I can just, you know, go with the flow, take my time, and just try and learn. That's where I'm at the moment, like.
Yeah, exactly, man. Just said it all, and I know recently you performed for the second time live, was it?
Oh yeah, 30th?
Yeah, it was
30th,
yeah. Was,
yeah. Saturday, yeah. Oh, that was amazing. Nemesis, that was crazy. Battles in the streets, dropping crazy battle raps. Oh, yeah, that went off. Yeah, that was good. Second time performing live.
Yeah.
Yeah, second time. Bit of a nerve rack. Still ain't got used to it yet, but it was good. I enjoyed it, yeah, brilliant.
And how does that experience differ from the first time you performed live?
I don't know, I didn't notice much of a change for me, but then I think it's still new and fresh. The only difference was they did different songs, so like, yeah, I'm still getting used to it, like, but I think it's still, as long as I can just get up there and just rap in front of someone when I know I'm not completely skilled or brilliant at it, but yeah, people will still embrace it and sit there and clap and say, oh, that was good, that was, then I'm happy then that I can continue, like, and just refine myself, and because I don't care where I go with it, but for me, I just like to get better, just for my own sake. Like.
Yeah, man, definitely.
That's a rolling.
Yeah. And Lewis, how long did it take you then to perfect your performance?
I don't know. It's been up and down. You know what I mean? It's changed styles throughout. You know, tried to find different sounds. You know, it was a bit of a nightmare, but. I think I found it now. I think I've actually got the sound. I think I've got my niche, got my fucking style. And I think everyone else has as well. Every single artist, you know, they've all found themselves. Mm. It's taken a while. But they found their sound, found themselves.
I think ultimately, to hit it with a philosophical touch, I think we always learn it. We're all at different stages, but it's continual progress.
So, man. Right,
cool.
It's time for you to perform now. What are you going to be performing with us today?
Oh, surprise, surprise. Like, yeah, so give me a mic and I'm going to just basically rap up Cylent Beatz. Like, for giving me the opportunity to become a lyricist, a rapper, you know, flaunt my game on the mic. So yeah, just going to basically rap up you guys for being legends.
Yeah! Past your reasons performing live now!
Yeah!
Cylent Beatz! Repping my family! Capacity to reason. With rhythm and poetry, I rep my music family, the CEB Academy. The sounds you make are rare, the body can't compare, and the new age of a day. I'm making it right, heads light, high as a kite, no longer getting in a fight, no pissed up every night, just repping vocals on the mic. With the boss so tight, cause now we see the light, there's no rain in sight, CB in the limelight tonight, no need for spite tonight, cause the pain has gone away, just music all the way, so listen to us play, in a Welsh side way, just repping DJ, we're seeds of the Cylent Beatz tree, we're not linked genetically, but musically, can't you see a collaborative love, that makes us family, K-Flow, Shaggy, Young D, all brothers to me, I rep my G-Memzini words magic with a lyrical trick, a link in this, Don Kool to the G-Pool mix.
You're from Phoenix, and don't forget my sis, little red Kelly D. Lizzie. You all mean so much to me, it's why I rep you like my family. Cause to music we're sold, we're on a journey, a road, an expression of soul, like a story that could never be told. We age, but our skills don't grow old. There's passion in this place, so watch us unfold. Like a flower in spring, support they bring, they back when I sing. They tell me that I'll win, friends are rep and rate award winning. We're sailing, chilling, jilling, with jokes and kidding. I'm bringing the new scene and winning, balance basic. An alternating dynamic, like homeostasis. I try to place it and face it. I'm tenacious, audacious, to kiss death. I'm flirtatious, we've been friends to the end. They heaven send, they help me mend. Yeah. I'm on a gift guide, real stay on trailer, life's pain. Woo! And I'll prevail, I can stuck to the track, like a train. Family and the friends that you choose, they gotta fit, like a brand new pair of shoes. If you don't value the bond, then you lose. But to hurt a friend, there's no excuse. Friendship stay, friendship go, and friendship fade, and friendship grow. And a mate's just a person that you know, but a true friend will touch your soul like you never know. You see, we've been friends since the sun goes dark. Jealous people place to tear us apart.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo! That's the bastard reason, repping up Cylent Beatz. Coming soon, November 24th.
Alright, that was C2R. Please welcome him back. That was
C2R!
Boom!
Yeah, man. That was phenomenal. That was top notch.
Oh, my God, you need lungs to do that, right?
Yeah, I'm breathing out. Yeah. You can.
Oh, I'm gonna can.
Alcoholics
finished it.
My name's Rob.
Alright, so please welcome my last guest of today's show. It is the Don of Kool himself. Don.
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
Yes.
Woo! Make some noise, lads! Come on, let's have it!
Don Kool!
What's
that, boys?
Are you good?
It's cracking.
Yeah. All good, boys. Squeeze up.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah. Head of that, boys.
Yeah.
Whoosh.
Ping it up, lads. Fucking balls, busy, man.
How are you all, lads? You all good?
Yeah.
I'm good.
Good, yeah.
Everyone alright?
Yes!
Yes! You're right.
What's new then?
What's new? Nothing. I don't know.
I think we've been moved into a new studio.
We've moved a new studio. You know, things are getting, you know, sharper and a bit more, with a bit more direction. You know, things are building. And it's the same thing as always. You know, it's not something new. It was happening a month ago. We were getting better. This month we're getting better, and next month we'll be getting better. We're doing new things, but the methodology is, you know, not new. It's the same. Keep building. That's it.
Yeah, we're building up a great big following now from all these events that we're putting on.
Yeah.
Yes.
Collaborations with, you know, Prime Cut.
Yeah.
To create
Urban
Culture Wales, everything else.
Yeah.
It's all happening.
Yeah, it's kicking off, you know, and of course, CB Word is getting lots of views, and we got. You know, the website just been upgraded and all of that sort of stuff. Lots of banging events going on. Lots of music, you know, silent sessions. The next series is out, and, you know, we got lots of inquiries for that. We've booked up with shows, you know. Everything's on the rise. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, loving it.
Oh, yeah.
Living a dream.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow. Yeah, that's what we do.
And how did this all come together? Like, how did we all just create this whole social following we've now gained? It's just insane.
Well, we didn't just create it, you know. It's been, like, years in the making. It's not something that you can just, you know, stick a video and be like, boom. Or do one event and be like, you know, slam it or whatever. It's a continuous thing. And the people who stick with it the longest are the ones who get the following and the ones who fucking, you know, can achieve greater things. That's it. We are sticking with it, you know. We've stuck with it, and that's it. Now we're starting to kick off a little bit, and it's only going to kick off even more.
And have you guys ever thought about doing a collaboration together on any new tracks or anything?
Hell yeah.
Well, to be honest, you know, as Lewis was saying earlier, there's lots of like artists, and we got different niches within the group. So a lot of niches don't like cross over, or when they do, it's only on certain types of instrumentals and stuff like that. So when it comes to collabs, you know, we're weary, but we give everything a go. We've done lots of recordings, freestyles, battles, you know, off camera, and just stuff that we're never going to release and stuff like that, like, you know, but if it was to be something to go into the public or whatever, then it would, you know, be thought out doing all that sort of shit, you know.
Yeah, definitely, because we've put up so much, and there's a lot of hard work going in from every one of us here involved.
Yeah, yeah.
Today on the set.
Yeah, there's been a couple of recent collaborations. We collaborated on
with Noah.
With Noah, yeah.
Yeah, that's going to come out.
Noah.
Yeah, on a little Don Kool EP.
And we also collaborated on a remix of Young D's Front and
Stuff.
That's
right.
Well.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So that's two collaborations, which are.
Did a collab on one of your songs as well, me and you.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah. So we do the collabs and stuff, but it's not
willy nilly.
Yeah, it's not willy nilly. Like, yeah.
Yeah.
It's not at all.
We've had brand new albums come up as well, Collection Volume 4, and the Welsh Valley Scene. That was amazing.
Yeah, the two albums are great. Of course, the collection is like a Cylent Beatz collection of our songs and artists, and then the Valley Scene was it had a lot of Cylent Beatz on it, but it had rappers then from the valleys, and they urbanculturewales.com, you can download that one, and cylentbeatz.com for the collection.
Cylent Beatz.
Yeah.
Big up Cylent Beatz, of course.
Are
you performing today with us?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. You want me to?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, make some noise and make it everywhere!
Don Kool, everybody, he's going to perform live right now.
Yes, guys, you're having a good night tonight.
Yeah.
Yes. I got a song now off my album called Mindsight. It's coming out very soon. This song is called Go Fun Yourself.
Yeah.
I want to see you guys clapping along with this.
Clap your hands.
We're going to have some fun tonight. Yes, it's called Go Find Yourself, it's what it's all about. And it goes a little something like this. Yes.
Woo!
Make some noise, lads. Yes.
Woo!
Yes, you gotta watch it, guys. Get on the guys, have a look. Yeah, we don't have any fun here today. Yes, we're kicking off here. Scott Jones, Krazy Flow, Capacity to Reason. Check it, here we go. Look. The land of opportunity, the grass is always green. I'm only interested in country when download is screensaver. The way you're moving, we're losing. Need to focus improving instead of cutbacks removing. Silly laws you were proving. The intended neglected led to the defended dejected. You've never served or protected, then wonder why not respected. It's real simple. Brainwashing with a symbol. Peace with a missile. One love dismissal. Help us, don't contain us. We're not trying to get famous. We just want a better life because we're struggling. Entertain us. See? This music got a grip on me. We need to buckle up for an explosion of creativity. Now I'm not cooler than you, don't let the I'm the Don, and I'm cool because there's nothing I can't do. Watch the notion spread from myself to everyone else. The message is simple, just go find yourself.
Woo!
Yes, make some noise. Yes.
Yeah, boy.
Come on.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa. We're having a good time tonight.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do another verse.
Woo!
Okay.
Yeah.
This is the valleys. The middle of nowhere. The land of time forgot. An industry of passion left a dying rot. It's no wonder why we keep tearing our hair out. An entire valley filled and drowning in depression and doubt. It's like nobody gives up. Nobody cares about us. We need to stop thinking this way. There's so many people, no one can stop us. There's so much talent in these hills, believe me, I know. CBP are on the forefront, battling through slow. The pressure is surreal. Opportunity awaits, we not waiting to walk through. We build our own shiny gates. Lift your hands up with me and tell them we want this back. This is our life, my warning of attack. Self-believe in oneself. Be spiritual, go forward and go find yourself.
Woo! Yeah, make some noise!
Yes, thanks guys.
That's awesome, man. Awesome.
Fucking right, man.
Yeah, well, I did the first verse, but then I forgot to say my name, like, you know, so I'm the Don and I'm cool because there's nothing I can't do. but I forgot to say like my name. So I'm saying there's nothing I can't do. I can't even say my own name. Like,
yeah, exactly. It's cool, man. It's cool.
It's okay. Cool.
Please fuck up.
Don't worry, you Danny. Anyway, yeah. Right. So before we end the show, I want to do just a quick impression round. So each of us will take turns do impressions of a Cylent Beatz artist and other people in general. So I'll start from Don Kool.
Mm.
Want you to do The Forgotten.
Yo! Yo, it's The Forgotten! These lyrics are deep! Yo! Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yes!
Yo!
Right.
Oh, I got two impressions.
C2R.
Give it to me, come on.
Let's try you with Don Kool.
Oh.
I'm the Don, I'm cool, but I don't know my name.
I was weak. I was weak. Ah, give him an hand anyway, you know, for effort. Like, yeah.
Right.
Shall I do the Dawn means that was
a yeah, go on.
Yeah, go ahead.
Right, was it?
That's it.
My name's the Dawn and that's the King. And the rapping is my thing.
That was shit as well.
That was weak, but.
And
Brad,
Let's do one again. Let's do a different one. Fuck it out. Too pissed to do it.
Shit, be drinking all day.
I don't know where I can do it. I'll probably do you.
Yeah, do me, man. Do me, man. Okay.
Don't fuck with me, cause I'm up here prepping. Coming up to me with your doomsday prepping.
Yeah,
that's good. That's a little bit better, you know.
San Miguel is feeling.
San Miguel, huh? You saved want to feel the rough?
Saved by Sam.
Saved
by Sam, but.
Right.
I can do an Arnie impression.
Go ahead, yeah. Monsieur.
Get down, get to the chopper. Yeah.
Yes. Get to the chopper! Get out of here! All the way down!
Right. Rob, any of us you can do?
No. I honestly can't think of an impression, man.
He's talentless, Rob.
Hey, I'm Shechar and Ship's Face. I'm Scouser. That's about it. That's words. That's about all I got.
He's bad, isn't he?
Shechar and Ship's. Fernando Torres, he's elastic. That's what I got. Oh no, I can't. I don't know, Arnie might be able to do it.
Got to do it again, everyone.
I'll be back.
Yeah, that was alright, that was alright. Yeah.
That was good.
There you go.
That's all I got.
Me fat, you son of a bitch!
Yes! Fucking Cartman!
God.
Oh, Cartman, mate.
Okay, no. Shit, yeah. Right. I think that's it now. Wanna thank you all?
Awesome, nice.
Yeah. Thank you, man.
Thank you, Scott.
Thanks, Brad.
Thank you, Sam. Right, thank you as well. Most importantly, and thank you to everyone here.
The most important.
This is the end of the Spectrum Show. This is episode 1.
Off the party!
Scott, George!
Yeah, party on! Scott, George! Yes!